Greetings all, Vanna here with Virgo's Daily Oracle Message. I hope you're having a good day, Virgo. You're taking the time to rest, do something creative, do something you like. There's a chunk in here that wants to come up. There we go. Thank you, Spirit. Okay. Spirit. Virgo, Spirit is asking you to trust in the plan. Your intuition is going to guide you through your challenges in your everyday life. That your intuition is one of the greatest gifts that you have because it is literally the direct connection from your vessel to your higher self. So trust that gut instinct that comes from your solar plexus chakra. Spirit will work with that and communicate with you where you need to go and how best your path will serve yourself and others. Because you have divine talents, you have gifts. This could be in psychic abilities, this could be in energetic abilities, this could just be a talent, such as music or writing or art. The things that you love to do, the things that make you feel good in your heart and soul, those are your talents, those are your gifts from the divine. Spirit comes to you in moments of dark with the orbs of light, giving you the next step, giving you the next opportunity, showing it to you. Spirit also appears as orbs of light, at least in like old photos and stuff, like old family photos, if you ever got the orbs of light in it, that was the energy of your family being with you in those moments. I know in like lots of pictures of birthdays and Christmas, there's just orbs of light everywhere because your family was with you in that time, in that moment. And it is another reminder that they are always there with you. So communicate your wishes to the spirit realm and they will help you on that path, on that divine plan, because that spirit wants you to win, but they can't just give you your victory because it won't mean anything then. You won't have learned the lesson having gone through the struggle. They just give you the gifts, give you the blessings. You have to go through the struggles. You have to go through the tower moments. You have to go through the hangman moments. You have to go through the hermit moments. All of those to learn who you need to be, to learn your lessons, to become the greatest version of yourself. So communicate with them and where you need to go, and Spirit will never lead you astray. Have a beautiful day.